Tyrius want you to follow him? I don't like this.
There is a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done.
We're among the most fearsome soldiers of Hell. Having grown accustomed to the taste of war, they remain the animals. Long after the last siege of the fortress ended.
Must I do everything for you?
Pandemonium is a vast, chaotic land, and many demons remain scattered throughout it. In particular, the war-scarred marauders were unwilling to return to the Hells, and they have taken to pillaging the remaining angelic outposts in the battlefields. They may not be the most powerful of their kind, but they are clever and insidious, and no strangers to war.
Patience is not one of my virtues, Nephilim. See the battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Your gratitude means nothing to me.
underground, the tunnelers roam just beneath the surface, breaking through to snatch prey in their enormous jaws. And my heroic friends ask why I wish to stay inside the fortress.
The ram is here, but I must finish collecting the siege runes first.
Don't
away from the land!
Soulstone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered,